did us.
It's over. Don't be.
Dear Lord Courier, please help me.
If she's already dead.
She is alive.
We will bring her back. Where is she?
Adamina.
My gut's telling me it's not going.
What in the world?
We were attacked by monsters. They took my mom and put her in a dungeon. There is no way for me to escape.
Where's your dad?
He... Lord Courier, my mom was wearing a black... Please save...
You can only blame destiny for all you've gone
you. What do you want?
The mask may make you uneasy. I am Norwood.
Why do all the disciples here smell like sandrils?
Someone has found a way to inject a small amount of sandrol into the disciples of Adamina. This?
Why?
Constant migration and harsh environments make the disciples of Adamina sterile and put them on the verge of extinction. They seek to continue their bloodline with the... But recently, the disciples here seem to be out of control.
Who came up with this morbid idea?
The Holy Father.
The Holy Father?
Several years ago, he wandered to Adamina. He was a...
With the help of the Sandrals, he...
This miracle has had a strange side effect. It's resulted in a massive increase in male mortality, but this...
Have you seen my...
They will soon get married at the Oracle site, and she will give birth...
The Oracle site?
It's not far from here, but its gate is sealed by some kind of... Since we all want to find this Holy Father, and given the current chaos in Admina...
We have no other options right now. One more hand.
courier? Are you alive? No, no, no. You have to be dead.
Calm down. Tell me what happened.
The Holy Father told me that as long as I bring strangers, I haven't seen her since she... Aunt Amina is getting scarier. I just want to...
The hunting?
The Holy Father ordered us to catch everyone that passes by Aunt Amina.
Was it the Holy Father?
It was Elmer and Aunt Amina. She was the kindest to me.
Tell me, how can I find Holy Father?
Of course I will tell you. But before I do, Lord Courier, but be careful. She has been a little... cranky lately. Don't...
What?
Did you hear the cry of pain in the place of the new...
But it smells.
That's the herb of Atmina. It makes you forget your pain. Lord Korea, can you pick some Admina herb for me?
Maybe I can.
Thank you, sir. Lord Kruir.
I'm not sure doing this can really...
Trust me, Lord Kruir. I hope... Apart from the Holy Father, all the mothers, Aunt Mina, will be thankful to you. The Holy Father will like you. Those mothers, the bloodline of the Holy Father will look.
Thank you.
Holy Father will like it. Those mothers. Bloodline of the old.
Descendants will finally enter the colossal grave. If only my daughter was. It's cold. I shouldn't.
Green cloak?
Really? That's great. Take this to her. This is her favorite toy.
Look, that must be Elmer.
Thank you.
You've got a key. Go and open the entrance above me right now.
You are free now.
Thank Hedamina.
I'm sorry. She lost her mind. And no.
Oh no, I took this from Elmer. With this, you can go to the Oracle site.
I found this. You'll be glad to see.
It's the. You.
She's at the place of the newborns, waiting for the birth of Edmina's baby. She let me.
I can't let her face all of this alone!
My girl, be proud.
Mom! Wait!
sacred union. A blessing from...
That strong, filthy central smell.
Oh, God. Why do I have to see this? Finish it now.
Bloodline? I brought...
She's completely insane.
Mom!
She's dead.
Why?
No. Is there anything I can do?
Nobody can get away.
Give me that thing.
I'm just taking back what belongs to me.
I saved you, Inkatip. You can't do this to me.
I am still thankful for everything you've done for me. But now, look at you. Endless greed has turned you into a walking corpse descending down into the dark abyss. Darim, you can't have it anymore. You have been entirely corrupted.
You leave me no choice. Give it back!
Terrence!
Teresa! Let me explain!
Terence, watch out.
Teresa!
Stop chasing that woman. Viola is in danger.
See what you have done.
Thank you.
tell me. Are you her friend? I saved her. I will tell you.
What did she take?
The holy box. The church chased Teresa for it.
But it seems you want to keep it forever.
It's for her own good. This is just look around. I am the one who saved them.
If God gets angry, if God has mercy, he will turn this cold sword into fiery punishment to end your worthless life. That is the best ending for Adamina.
Wait. You are the one who betrayed her. I curse you! I curse you!
Nap time is over.
Never mind. It's over.
Go to Exilium, Terence. You will find the clue you want.
What's at the execution?
Ignore him, Terence.
Excuse me, sleepyhead. I'm afraid we don't have time to argue.
It's not safe here.